4K 16-bit internal, anamorphic, Cinema 4K, 6K open gate. Bravi, bravi. Ciao guys and welcome back, I'm Luca and in today's video we're gonna talk about the new firmware update for the Lumix S1 cameras, the firmware 2.0. This firmware is pretty exciting because it's bringing a lot of features to our Lumix S1 cameras that we bought 2 years ago, so it's pretty outstanding what we are getting after so long, and probably this camera is gonna be still the best camera that you can buy in 2021. Today I already did some quick tests with this new firmware update. I tested the 4K 60 frames per second with the 10-bit internal recording options, that is with a 420 chroma subsampling, and I already see that the video coming out from this camera, it's basically almost the same as the S1H, almost the same because the S1H has an optical low pass filter while the S1 doesn't have it, but that can be easily fixed with the diffusion filter in front of the lens. So every LUTs that we have, they're gonna work perfectly fine also with these internal recording options, and that's amazing. With this firmware update, we got the 6K open gate 10-bit internal recording option, 6K with an aspect ratio of 16:9, with 24, 25 and 30 frames per second, 5.4K open gate at 25 and 30 FPS, because the 6K open gate can only film at 24 FPS. That's really handy because we have an aspect ratio of 3:2, that's handy for anamorphic full frame lenses. Anamorphic support 4:3 with a crop in the sensor. Cinema 4K and 4K 60 frames per second, both for Cinema 4K and Ultra HD resolution. So a lot of stuff. There are also other features in this firmware update that, they're nice, but this is the juice. So I'm gonna talk about this and I'm gonna make an updated video of my long-term review with the Panasonic Lumix S1, where I will include all the informations also with the new firmware update. So stick around for when I will release that video. So this is it for today, guys. Install the firmware and let's go out to film something cool. I'll see you next time. Ciao.